I'm your host, Nikon Rozzi, and you're watching Ace News number 38. Now let's go over to some school news.
Thank you so much, Nikon. Hey everyone, finals start May 22nd. Make sure you're all studied up and ready.
Our Ace Luau is going to be May 26th. And
we've got hot dogs, a jumper, Kona ice, everything you could ever wish for.
And now, let's go hear some sports news with Vicente about boxing.
Thank you, Nikon. Possibly one of the most disappointing boxing fights in boxing history, Canelo versus Chavez Jr., as shown right here. Now, by unanimous decision, Canelo has won the fight, making his family and his name proud. But let's go round by round. First round, Chavez is going in smart, but he's not defending himself, leaving himself open every single round. He's right here when he should be up here, protecting his face. You know, Chavez's father, legendary Julio Chavez Senior, excuse me, possibly one of the best fighters, was telling his own son to stick him up, but he wasn't doing it. Canelo even says he was putting himself on the ropes purposely so he can be pummeled by Chavez, but Chavez just simply did not do it at all. Now we go to the end of the fight, where Triple G, surprise, surprise, coming out to Canelo to say, "I'm gonna win," and he said simply, "Good luck this September." This September 16th, we are expecting one of the best fights ever, Canelo versus Triple G. Triple G said to him, "Just good luck, you're not gonna win this fight." Canelo said, "When I was born, fear is gone, I am not afraid of you." This will be Paul, I'm ready for that fight, hope you are as well. This has been Sports News. Back to you, Nikon.
And now, let's go to the Spring Fest.
I got all the time in the world. Don't you want some of that?
Club, this is amazing!
Don't you want some of that?
My name is Eric Kemper, and you're watching Ace.
Jeff!
Oh, he didn't look.
My name is Jeff. I'm gonna have it on your face, and I'm gonna speed it up.
My name is Mark Bovey. I'm the founder and CEO of a company called Vetflix. We're an organization that helps veterans tell their story. 22 times a day, a veteran says goodbye when the number one reason they write in their letters is, "No one understands me." I don't think there's ever been an industry better positioned to help people understand the sacrifice and the service of those who have made this country great. So that's kind of what the inception and our long-term goals are, to help the 99% who haven't had the chance or have been unable to serve their country better understand that sacrifice.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You wanted none of that.
And you're watching Ace News. Make sure to like and subscribe. And now, let's head to the bloopers.
Dude, so why did you take my glasses?
I was looking for you, but...
And are you... Is this Ace News?
Yeah, you're on Ace News right now.
I thought I was the Ace News. How are you without me? What?
Well, you've been missing and someone had a little senioritis.
Howdy.
Any word for Ace News?
What's the word? For Ace News. Victory.
Victory. I like it.
One, action.
And now, let's hear some sports news with Vicente. Vicente. Oh, man.
Someone hasn't seen Brightest, I guess.
Yeah.
This is a good blooper.
Are you ready? Go.
Our ace. Ace? No!
Oh, you say ace, I say Luau.
All right, no, do it again. Say, three, two,
I'm gonna say
one.
our ace Luau is May 26th.
Just, yeah.
Our
May 26th!
Our, okay, go.
This is a silent auction, not a loud auction.
I'm Econ Rossi, and you're watching Ace News.
I work 6 hours a day and I don't eat.
Your hair looks like the Nikon Razi.
I stole his look.
He stole the Nikon Razi.
I stole the Nikon Razi.
The Nikon Razi.
It's spreading like wildfire, man.
Ready to do some Ace News?
No. It's 6 o'clock. I'm done.
24-7. No. It's a 24-7 job, Joe.
No.
Never ending.
It's ending for me.
That's no, okay. It's starting for you. It's ending for me.
Yeah.
The hair. Folks, I just want you to see the hair. It's almost to my level, but not quite. But
I need some gel.
I need some egg yolks.
Yeah.
Like Glenn Puglisi.
Where's the pop-up? Hey.
This is the tips of the week.
And the toilet's kitchen sink.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, the kitchen sink and the Nissan Xterra. It's pretty fantastic.
Did you take a toilet?
Just say back to you, Nikon.
Back to you, Nikon.
Back to you, Nikon.
Go.
And now, let's go to some school news. What? Living in America. Hand to hand, across the nation. James Brown, right? Rocky Four? Rocky Four. Oh my God.
No.
James Brown, Rocky Four, Living in America.
Rocky.
Living in America.
God save the Queen, Mr. McGuire.
Well, I gotta go put this on my dome so they know where we live. Gotta pull in everybody, right?
At some point, the Empire is gonna come back.
Wait, we're the Republic, aren't we?
Technically.
Yep.
You sure are. He has to be louder. He has to be louder.
Welcome to the Spring Fest. Woo!
Oh!
You missed it.
Hey, this is how I really sound.
Hi, I'm Nikon Razi.
Bartle, get to class. You're late. That run though, senior writer is 2017.
Placement for me, or the new Ace News, shall be Joe Schilling. Joe Rogers. G.I. Joe? That's Roger, enough. Roger that. See, the names are endless. The possibilities with Joe are endless.
So we got beeswax.
How do we get our money for the
Ooh. We have coconut oil.
I did.
What's this, vitamin E oil?
Where the hell are you not done
that too? That? What is this?
Tea tree.
And this created...
No, tea tree.
Tea tree? And this created the ace... What's it called?
Lip balm?
Chapstick. The chapstick? Made by Maddie Marriott. Credits given.
No, Ace Charter Environmental...
Environmental Club leader, Maddie Marriott.
Environmental represent?
Oh, someone had to take Ace News because you had senioritis.
That's after I say, are you filming Ace News? And then you're going to be like, well, so... It's not a big deal, but I would like to redo that. Sorry, Joe.
So what was I supposed to say?
After I say, are you guys filming Ace News? And you're going to be like, well, someone...
But 1%, because I'm a 1%er. I have my... I'm here with Mr. Mark and Mr. Clausey.
Yep.
We're live here on the Spring Fest.
Special correspondent.
Special correspondent.
Special correspondent.
Live.
Sorry, forgot about
East
that.
East Charter.
Watcher number 7.
Not in San Diego. You're here in Camarillo.
Yeah.
Having I thought we time. Were, yeah.
Third
here's
annual.
More.
Right?
Third?
Third, yes.
Annual.
Wow, yes. Third annual.
Day over two.
Third Second. Annual.
But we're having a good time.
You're my biggest fan on East News, correct? You're gonna see yourself on Ace News, okay?
I love Ace News!
No, you don't have to say that.
I love Ace News!
Say it if you mean it.
I love Ace News!
I love Ace News!
Alright, we love Ace News. That's a wrap!
That's a wrap!
That's a wrap!
Every Spring Showcase, we just see how much more Ace has grown. And if I just had one message for everyone out there, it was just to be positive, dude.
Be positive, man.
Positive, man.
You know, you can do it! You... Listen, I don't care what anybody says. You can do it, and everyone can certainly jump in the back and make it seem like AC has a big forehead.
Because I do.
Because she does. And that's
it's a five.